What is in this area? Not really seeing what I'm supposed to do here. I'm just on the outskirts of the restricted area. So something's supposed to happen in here. Go in here? Alright, they're just beating the crap out of that guy. Alright, nothing going on in here. Alright, what is supposed to happen in this restricted area? Something up there? I don't know. Let's go up. In here, maybe? Maybe in here. Oh, I've been in here. This is where I got that, artifact. Okay. And then there was this strange book here. Oh no, this isn't the room with the book. Oh, the room with the book was beneath me. Some guy was writing in a book or something, but I don't know what the deal with it was. There he is. Yeah, I don't know what his deal is. Oh, I'm supposed to retrieve some stuff. Oh, I have a key now. I wonder if I could get those. Get in those things now. Alright, I'm gonna give this guy a hug. Go to sleep! Oh, punch him in the face. Okay, now I can interact with this. Among other items, the list includes chess belonging to M. Le Maitre, Deputy of Paris, chess belonging to Captain Le Notre. Okay. Let's go ahead and loot this guy. I mean, I did go through the trouble of knocking him out. I might as well take his stuff too, you know. Soap. What? Okay, let's retrieve. I have a key now, I think. Chest unlocked. Oop, I got somebody's head. Holy hell, I got one. Okay. Alright. Okay, I have two heads. Is there another head in here? So the other head is elsewhere. And I'm guessing it's in that bag, one of those bags we saw in that square, I guess. Don't know for sure. Is there a window I can get out of in here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh man, I really take those corners. Is that a window I could go out? It is. Okay, so I'm gonna go out this window. And I'm supposed to go in that direction. Whoa, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going, man? Jeez. Okay. Climb up on this so I could go across. No. Oh, whatever, dude. You just do whatever the hell you're gonna do. Okay. We're getting there. Yeah, just stop. That's a good thing to do. Just stop. Okay, so now I'm back in a restricted area. Back here again. Oh my god. I do not remember having this much trouble with the controls when I played the other Assassin's Creed games. And I've played quite a few of them. Okay. I've done this before. I mean, I could jump down in that hay, but it's not going to do me any good because there's way too many guards around. There's two guards right outside of this gate right there, and they see me no matter what I do. Don't know how to get around them. Don't know what to do about it. I don't really know what my other options are. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do with those guys. I can't take on all the guards because they shoot at me. I can't shoot at them. There's a guard there. supposed to retrieve that. I thought there were more guards than that. Those two guards there, I can't do anything to them because they're facing each other. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of things down here that I could possibly retrieve. I'd like to get rid of these two guards up here. Man. Oh gosh, I jumped way further than I wanted to. Wait, oh shit. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, took care of him. Well, that's one way to do it. Let's just wait here for them to show up and I'll just take them on one at a time. Might as well loot him. Hey, that's one way to do it. It's not really how I wanted to do it. I really didn't want to kill those guys, but oh well. Alright. There's a guard there. Are these two guards up here still? They are not. Alright, well, let's hope this guy doesn't turn around. Let's see if I could retrieve this. Wrong sack. How much you want to bet it's going to be the one that's right behind him? Let's see if I could sneak over to it. Can I retrieve it from here? I can. No, I cannot. What? Conflict? What? Ugh. Run, run, run. I want to get over here so that other people don't see this happen. Okay, I'll take you on here in this corner. Yeah, come over here. Okay, he's dead. Alright. Oh, this guy's good. Okay, he's dead. Alright. Let's walk over here and take some medicine. Okay. Alright. Eh, might as well just loot while I'm at it. Do some soap. Okay, here's another sack. Let's try to retrieve it. Hey, look, wrong sack. Shocking. I have a feeling that as soon as I walk up on here, people are going to see me. Hey, I got the head. Okay, I got all three heads. Okay, now to get the hell out of here without anybody noticing me. Gotta go back to Madame Tussaud. Oh, I could loot him. How you doing there, dude? You don't look so good. Man, my ammunition is full and I don't even have a weapon. So, okay, she's in that direction. What do you mean entered a restricted area? This is still a restricted area? I gotta get out of this restricted area. Okay, hopefully there's something for me to jump down into from here. And it doesn't look like there is. Great. Nope. Alright, well, we'll just go down here. Yeah, just take your time there, dude. La-di-da. Oh, that's not really what I wanted. Boy, that thing sure is far down. And I wanted to get on this rope here. Okay, that'll just should take me out of the restricted area. Okay. That's a hell of a jump there, dude. Whoa. Can I jump to this? Yes, I can. Okay. Alright, I'm almost there, it looks like. Whoa, you don't mind if I jump on your head there, do you? Whoa. Catacombs? Cool. The left bank of Paris is built on rich limestone deposits, the stone from which built much of the city. Initially, the stone was mined well out from the city proper, but as Paris expanded, it gradually covered even the mined-out areas. Since medieval mining involved digging a well down to the stone deposits and then tunneling horizontally until the vein was depleted, the result was a vast, intricate maze of tunnels beneath the streets. A series of building collapses beginning in 1774 proved that the tunnels could no longer be ignored, and in 1782, Police Lieutenant Thoreau de Crawny decided to act, by which they mean he decided to do something about the situation, not that he decided to put on a small play. Thoreau had the quarries within the area of 240 hectares surveyed and registered. He saw the old mine shafts as an opportunity to solve another pressing problem. What to do with the bones of hundreds of thousands of dead people from the Innocent Cemetery, which were so densely packed that they literally spilled out into the basements of adjoining buildings. Sleep well tonight. Thanks to Thoreau, 6 million deceased were crammed into the quarries, sometimes 30 meters thick. Among the mortal remains are those of Thoreau himself, along with 18,000 victims of the September Massacre of 1792. Later architects transformed the caverns into a proper mausoleum, complete with the following epigraph by poet Jacques Delis. Stop! Here lies the empire of death. Bones and skulls were arranged in intricate patterns, and special chambers were set up museum-like to display samples of the various types of stone found beneath Paris and the innumerable skeletal deformities to be found among the catacombs inhabitants. These unusual aesthetics have made the catacombs a popular tourist destination since the early 1800s. Yeah, for sickos. Okay. Where? Okay, let's just get down and quit freaking out. Get down. All right, let's go in here and speak to her. Here's your stupid heads.
Can make the death masks and be safe. Oh, what a world in which we live.
Yeah, what a world in which we live. That sucked. That was a lot of work for 750 francs. That sucked. According to this, there's a cockade right here. Where is it? Oh, by the way, I looked that up and that is how you pronounce it. It's cockade. I would not have guessed that. Right, where is this thing? Where is it? I hear it twinkling. Where is it? Is that it? Nope, that isn't it. Oh, those guys are bad guys. There's a locked chest there. Where the hell is this thing? It should be right here. Okay, maybe it's on this building somewhere. Not here. Where the hell is it? Oh, for crying out loud. Where is this thing? All right, let me highlight it. It's 33 meters beneath me. How? I don't know. Is it underground? Maybe it's underground. Maybe it's down those steps.